we apply a tourniquet. Then you're going to squeeze, which you already are, and we actually palpate for a vein. Okay, squeeze your hand a few times for me. Hold right there. I'm going to take the needle. We're going to, if I do it like this, go into the vein, take the tube, put it on, draw the blood, and we're done.